And we back in Lviv, Ukraine. We continue our sightseeing of this town. And we are next to the city hall with the skating rink. Lots of amazing old sculptures in Lviv, Ukraine, as they are dating back centuries, and people love to sightsee and visit this old Ukrainian town. And here is a monument place where used to be printing shops of this town in 16th and 17th centuries. And in front of us, defensive wall built in 14th or 16th century in Lviv, Ukraine. A very old, very ancient wall. Currently it's a museum which has the largest collection of cold weapons. And really loved by the tenants of this city, this place. It's a beautiful winter in Lviv, Ukraine. Amazing snow, cold, freezing cold. And we are in front of the city administration of the Lviv region. It's a continuation of defensive wall of Lviv, Ukraine, right here in front of us. Famous Lviv paved brooks. City reminds Central European and some Western European towns.